We're getting married, we're having 1,500 kids, We come back, we play another little festival, and all our kids show up, and it's like a big family reunion, and all the children and all of us having so much fun, rocking out to the band, the band and the band, the band and the hives, and the hives is the band, and that's the plan, Stan. Are you with me? Spain being one of my favorite lands, I think that is the plan. Now ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce to you, it needs no further introduction, but I'm going to introduce him anyway. Ladies and gentlemen, Eli Tradición, del guitarrista de los Hives, La Derecha. And now, we gotta meet each other. It can't just be us up here. I gotta see who you are. Who are you? What's your name?
My name is Jose Luce.
Where are you from?
I'm from Belen Blanco.
Alright, everybody in the crowd, I give it up for
Jose.
And ladies and gentlemen, now that we know you, let me introduce to you another guitar player in the Hives. This time, the man on my left. The man on my left now that I'm facing the stage. What is his name? Who is he? Where is he from? The pirate previously known as Redman, former Viking warlord, and direct descendant of Genghis Khan. Ladies, gentlemen, give it up for Miss Anthony Constance! What is your name?
Christina.
Christina, where are you from?
Elche.
Give it up for Christina from Elche! And on the electric Fender bass, the best band to play since the invention of time, since the dawn of man, since the cognitive revolution, since we crawled out of the cage of four legs turning into two. Ladies! Gentlemen! Or maybe we should call him the Quan and Only. Alright. Who else we got? What's your name?
Sara.
Sara, where are you from?
Pontevedra.
Okay, everybody in the crowd, give it up for Sara from Pontevedra! What more do we have? I feel it's good that we're getting acquainted, because then when we have all the children that come back later, we're going to know each other, and it's going to be great, isn't it?
Isn't it going to be great?
Well, the fuck, it already is great. Why would it get worse? People. All you people with hands, put them up and put them together. For man of the hour, the rhythmic minister of Sweden, human metronome, 5 times lightweight heavyweight champion of the world. Keep them clapping now, half man, half animal, half machine, half Spanish, all Finnish, half Swedish, all of the above.
Dangerous Andra!
Sounds good.
All right, everybody, give it up for
Tony
from
Galicia.
Last, not least, but first, last and always, from now till forever, para siempre, te amo. Soy sueco, soy magnífico, soy fantástico, me llamo Ave, Ave, Ave. Now, without further ado, do you feel like you're warmed up yet? Now we have the point of the show where we have the audience in our pocket and whatever we do, you will follow. Are you ready? Everybody put your hands up. Everybody put your hands down. Everybody say yeah.
Yeah.
Everybody say no.
No.
Everybody, sit down.
Sit down. Take it easy. Take a breather. You're gonna need it later. This is kind of a special moment for me. I've been waiting for years since we played this festival last time, and I gotta see if this is as spectacular as it was last time. Everybody, sit down. What is sit down in Spanish? Sentarse. All right, that's enough. Sit down. Sit down. All right, gracias, mis amigos. I'm gonna start singing now, and when I tell you, but not until I tell you, we're all gonna stand up and go nuts. Are you ready to stand up and go nuts? Not yet. Not yet. Take it easy.
All right.
Sit down. Not until I say.